Question number 8. First part is what? Notes band gal. A particle starts with speed 0 as this particle rolls down an inclined plane. As it moves down from initial position to the final. Here the speed is v. Change in potential energy. As this particle moves down, potential energy decreases. By what amount? mgh. Kinetic energy increases 1 by 2 mv square. Rotational kinetic energy also increases 1 by 2 I omega square. 1 by 2 mv square plus 1 by 2, yes, I is equal to what? I is equal to alpha mr square omega square. So 1 by 2 mv square plus alpha, you can take it out, 1 by 2 m, v is equal to what? R omega. Find v. In the given expression, find v. What you get is 1 plus alpha into 1 by 2 m v square is equal to what? Mgh. Mm cancel. What you get is v is equal to under root 2gh. Yes, divided by 1 plus alpha. But before that, if it is not rolling, if it is a sliding object, if an object slides down, like a kid slides down an incline, decrease in potential energy mgh, increase in kinetic energy is 1 by 2 mv square, then there is no rotation. Then speed at this point will come out what? 2gh and root. But in this case, it is coming out to be less or more? Less. Why? It is divided by 1 plus alpha. This total factor 1 plus alpha will always be more than 1 because alpha is 0.5, 0.4. So this speed will come out to what? Less than sliding. And in case you want to confirm, that means if the object doesn't roll, that means rotational effect is 0, that means alpha is 0. In any of the expression, put alpha is equal to 0, then what you get is 2gh and root. That means it is a case for sliding. 1 minute to complete. First part. 1 minute to complete this. Second part, find acceleration. Yes, how you find acceleration, anyone? V square minus u square is equal to as. What is the final velocity here? V. Initial was 0, 2as, s is the distance moved. So v square minus 0 square is equal to 2as. Put value for v. V square is equal to what? 2gh over 1 plus alpha. This is 0. Is equal to 2a, acceleration which we want to find out, s, h by s is equal to sin theta. S is equal to what? H by sin theta. Find a. This is what you have to find out. Yes. A is equal to 2, 2 cancel, h, h cancel. What you get is g sin theta. divided by, yes, before I write divided by this, if an object slides mgx downward, this component is mg cos theta, this component along the plane, mg sin theta divided by mass, acceleration along the plane is g sin theta. So, if the object slides, it is g sin theta. If the object rolls, it is less or more? Less, because this factor 1 plus alpha will come out to more than 1. 1 minute to complete. Acceleration is g sin theta over 1 plus alpha. Third, how much time it takes to move down? Time t. Yes. Procedure. How to move? Yes. S is equal to u. U means in this case initial speed is 0. S is equal to u t plus 1 by 2 a t square. Find t, try. 2 minutes with you to try. Yes, t is equal to what? 2s by a and root. S is equal to what? Yes, this part h by s is equal to sin theta. S is equal to what? S is equal to h divided by sin theta. What about this value acceleration? A. A is equal to g sin theta divided by what? 1 plus alpha. So, what you get is 2h 1 plus alpha divided by g and into, sorry, divided by 1 by sin theta. If the object slides, then put alpha is equal to 0. If this plane, if the object moves from this to this vertically downward, theta is equal to 90 degree. If the object, say a cat jumps, option number 1, jumps from this to this directly from the slide, theta is equal to 90 degree, alpha is equal to 0, that is one time. 2, the cat slides. Then there will be some value of theta, say sin 30 degree. Sin 30 you will put here, theta is equal to 30 degree and alpha is equal to 0. Why? Because the cat slides. And if the cat rolls, the cat rolls in form of a sphere. If you treat this to be a ball and the cat rolls down, then the time will be, put alpha is equal to, for a sphere alpha is equal to 2 by 5, 0.4, in that case time will come out to be maximum. In competition you have this question, 1, cat jumps directly one time, 2, slides more time, 3, if the cat rolls like a ball, then the time will come out to be maximum. So, 1 minute to write, 1 minute to write. Alpha for this particular case, yes, alpha for question number 8, object, yes, refer to the notes, For question number 8, alpha was equal to what? Question number 8, alpha is what? Yes? It's a cylinder? Solid cylinder, yes. For a disc, yes. What is the value of moment of inertia for a disc? 1 by 2 mr square. You place another disc, one more disc. If you keep on placing one disc over the other, it becomes a solid cylinder. So, for a disc and for a solid cylinder, moment of inertia is same. How much? 1 by 2.5. For question number 9, this is question number 8. All derivation, velocity, acceleration, time same. Question number 9. Yes, object is what? This was cylinder. Ring. For ring, alpha is equal to what? 1. Question number 10. Solid sphere. For solid sphere, alpha is equal to what? 2 by 5.4. For hollow sphere, football, it is 2 by 3. For solid sphere, 2 by 5.